Welcome back. We now have highlights of school sports.